Hey guys, DevilZero here, and today I will be doing a tutorial of how to download maps. I feel that many people who are like new to Minecraft, it's a really useful skill to know, so I'll be doing this little tutorial. So first of all, we have to get the map we want. I downloaded this map here, it's called The Staircase. Oh, no, this is not me. I'll put a link in the description if you want it. Here, microfarms.net, blah, blah, blah. And so, if you want to download this map, you basically just scroll down and you press download here and you go through ads and stuff like that. And then you, yeah, come to the, or then you download the map, yeah. So when you download the map, you go to start. You can just type here or you can drag run. And you type %appdata%. And then you come up with this data roaming. We press .minecraft. And now, so in this zip file, you get the map and a resource pack. You should also like use the resource pack. It will make the map better. It says that in the forum, so we'll do that. So I'll teach you if your map has this. But first we will get the map going. So we go to saves, and here you have all your Minecraft maps you like done in single player. So we will just drag this over here. So now we have the map. When that's done, we just go back and we go to resource packs. And we do the same thing, we just drag this like that, and that's done. So yeah, now let's start Minecraft. Run it. Dude, it's loading. So guys, this is, if you're using the resource pack, it's very important that you select it. I'll show you how to do that now. Let's just play. Loading. Come on, you can do this. Yeah. Okay, so let's just make a big screen here. Full screen options, you go to options, you press resource packs, and you, here you have the resource pack you just downloaded, so you say done, and done. And now you go to single player, and here you have your map. So I'll just like select it now. Oh god, I broke the torch. Cool. I didn't get it. But so guys, if you enjoyed this, or if this tutorial helped you a lot, please leave a like, and as always, subscribe for more. And yeah, or if you downloaded the same map, oh, loading. This is creepy. Well, if you download the same app and you don't dare to play it, you can always... I'll put a link in the description where I play this map, so you know what's basically happening, okay? So yeah, guys, if you need any help, just post it in the comments, and I will try to help you out as soon as possible. So, see ya, bye!